4 more years. The presidential election in Ghana is over, and President Nana Akufo-Addo wins a second term. His supporters celebrated the victory of the man they call Nana, rejecting opposition claims the vote was rigged.
When are they like it or not?
The NDC peoples, they are all liars. We don't love the woman again.
John Mahama is a former president himself, and this is the third election he has lost to Nana Akufo-Addo. His party, the NDC, the National Democratic Congress, has challenged results. We intend to take decisive and concrete steps, both with the presidential and parliamentary results, to overturn this brazen and shameless attack on our democracy, said one of its MPs. Observers say there have been some isolated violent incidents. 5 people were killed on election day. But international observers say the vote was generally free and fair. Turnout was at 79%. President Akufo-Addo called for unity.
The two parties, the MPP and NDC, must work together, especially in parliament, for the good of the country.
The president's main goal is to restore growth after the COVID-19 crisis and to continue to fight inequality. Although Ghana has had one of the world's fastest-growing economies, exporting gold, oil, and cocoa, many live in extreme poverty with limited access to water and electricity.